Yeah, there's something special about the Nations Cup in Dublin. Obviously, the packed house, everybody comes from all over the country, indeed all over the world, and it's a special Nations Cup, a great atmosphere. The parade is unique, and the RDS have really kept the tradition in the Nations Cup, which the riders like a lot. Obviously, getting your hands on the Aga Khan Trophy, which we've done three times. I've been on three winning teams, I suppose, in the last 10, 12 years. Just being a part of that, you really work the whole year, try and have your horses peaking for August, try and have them jumping well for the Dublin show. Probably be a very strong team there, and we like to win at home. So they'll certainly be trying very hard to win.